We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing, create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Thank you. personnel. The White House is under attack. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Serious trauma detected.
There's the agent! Get that fire out!
Entering safe area.
Thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator. Upstairs in the blue room.
30.
Something smells good.
Shit! No response.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Never do.
The Peter settlement is off to the east. You'll probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine. The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Leaving safe area. Agent requesting backup.
Nearly there. Taking this.
Thank you. Agent in need of backup.
Go, people. Looking good, Agent.
Echo, nearby.
Hey, let me catch up.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to help with the quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like
Y2K. Y2K?
You really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. This doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over. People are scared. And you know what happens when people get scared?
Now, you worry too much, mijo. Give me your wallet.
Yeah.
Don't make us hurt you. Well, hell no. No.
You should have just given it up, old man.
Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Theo.
Coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Safe area entered.
Want it? I got it.
This is Carrie.
Or I'll get it for you.
Now, back to Roof House Radio.
Medical supplies in the abandoned Sarah facility in the contaminated area east of here.
Unless you've got protective gear and good firepower, I don't think you should go hunting for meds. But we could really use some anti-nausea pills and painkillers. Well, we've got
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl to get to me. If you can help, I'll be in your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Agent requesting backup.
In the West Wing the week after the lockdown. The only reason I was still in town was for that meeting. I guess it's sort of ironic, but I work there now.
How about some music? May not be my favorite song, but it's one we've got a recording of, so enjoy.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
What the fuck was that? It came from inside the building? Oh, no shit, but what caused it?
What the hell should I know?
Assume the worst. You think someone's attacking? Who the balls to come in here?
I don't know.
Who's the man pulling ahead?
Right there with you.
I'm tearing the piece.
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack.
It might be a diversion, so be ready!
You can't deal with us! I'm feeling it close here!
Agent requesting backup.
Drop it!
Immediate medical assistance needed. Intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Incoming backup request.
Floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up. just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
There, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos, that blast did a lot of damage.
Agent requesting backup. Incoming backup request.
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Coming! We own this town!
glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor. Odessa on the line.
I'll patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God.
See you soon.
Agent requesting backup.
Think they can take us. No one killed my dad.
Agent in need of backup.
The whole settlement is behind you, Agent.
Welcome back, Agent.
Safe area detected.
Heads up.
Agent,
we now have
nice
a working barbecue. And better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
You liked that last track. Welcome back to Rooftops Radio with Carrie. Listen up. There are rumors that there are wild edible plants near the river and in the abandoned park. Cattails are plentiful near water. The roots are edible and the tops can be used for kindling. So if you see some, we can definitely use the kindling. I don't know about you.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
Hey,
You said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Hey, it's Kelso. When the Division network went dark, we switched over to a backup system that's only capable of supporting agents in the DC vicinity. Getting back to full strength is gonna be a multi-stage process. But first things first. We lost contact with an agent named Espinoza. He went to Jefferson Trade Center to try to reactivate a shade node hidden beneath the complex. I could really use your help to find him and get that node online.
This is Carrie, and you're listening to Rooftops Radio. I think we could all use a break from the sounds of the city. Here's a little music to drown out the noise.
Want to take a look at what I got? I needed that. Thanks. This fits the bill. Exactly what I needed.
Agent in need of backup.
Always a pleasure, Agent.
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Agent requesting backup.
Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down.
I'll try reasoning with him, but you know how he gets.
I know he's going to get you all killed if he keeps this shit up. Deal with it. Out.
Look who it is.
At the Department of Justice building. It's a risk we can't tolerate. Would you be up for some sabotage?
Hey, Agent.
I don't know about you,
lost
but I'm
a little
keyed up after that last track.
In a deserted library.
Wow, you hit me!
We have reports of a lot of hyena activity in the area.
Can
you
check it out?
There's
facility in the
contaminated
area east of here. Unless you've got protective gear...
Incoming backup request.
I don't think you should go hunting for men. But we can really use some
I have a big favor to ask. The Declaration of Independence is still in the Archives building. I'm hoping you'd be willing to bring it back. I know we have more immediate problems to solve, but we could all use it on our own.
Talk to me about leeches.
Welcome back.
Leaving safe area.
Hey, Agent.
If you are seeking refuge, please leave your name.
Agent in need of backup.
At a later date. We just don't have the capacity to take on more residents at this time.
starving. I can't remember the last time I had a hot meal.